The Fugs from their first album, Kill for Peace, on WMUC Internet Only. And I'll be right back, and we'll go on the air. Stick around.
The war is really at home. And we had this slogan, bring the war home. And that's what we're going to do. We got to bring the war home. We got to get them fucking commie rats. They're all over. You can't tell where they are. Up and down, sideways, inside out. We got to watch where we are. We got to watch them before they kill us. Can't take no chances. I mean, even them kids alive will grow up and be commies, right? If it's got to be a bloodbath, let it be a bloodbath. What I say is, kill for peace. That's the slogan. Just kill for peace. The more students we get rid of, the more peaceful everything will be.
Now, we'll go in the air. If I flick this switch over here, it takes care of all that dead air. Take that dead air. This is 88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park, signing on. I thought we were signing on. Okay. Take two. This is 88.1. WMUC-FM, College Park, signing on.
Thank you.
Well, good afternoon, radio junkies. You're so fortunate to be tuned to 88.1 WMUC-FM in beautiful downtown College Park, the cultural mecca of Prince George's County. Dominic with you here, going to hang out until 6 o'clock when Dave gets here to bring you Dave's record collection. And until then, just have to remind you that WMUC is resuming its broadcast day. And WMUC broadcasts at a frequency of 88.1, not just regular hertz, but mega hertz, which makes us the most powerful radio station in the universe. WMUC broadcasts not only in stereo, but in luscious stereo. And our studios and transmitters are located high, nosebleed high, atop the South Campus Dining Hall on the campus of the University of Maryland in College Park. And let's count them off. WMUC's transmitter is 1, 2, 3 feet above average terrain, which puts us darn near underground. WMUC is a license holder. The license holders for WMUC FM College Park are the Board of Regents of the University of Maryland in College Park, and WMUC is operated by the students of the University of Maryland in College Park. And WMUC is so graciously funded through your student activity fees from the SGA, and hint, your generous contributions. If you go to our homepage, I'm going to move it up to the top. If you go to our homepage, you will see a picture of Frank Zappa pointing a guitar at you. There you can find out how you can donate to WMUC. We appreciate your donations, no matter how small. There are two ways to donate. We suggest that you split your donation between the two. One is for immediate help to WMUC, and the other is towards a permanent endowment for WMUC. So please do that. And happy listening. I'll be happily playing for you. I'm going to get set up, and I'll be right back. Stick around. FM 88, WMUC-FM, College Park. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio. FM 88, WMUC FM College Park. Dominic with you here. We're going to start off today's show with H.P. Lovecraft from their first album, The Bag I'm In, on FM 88, WMUC. Time for me to light a stick of incense, pour myself a cup of joe, and get to work around here. Let me actually cue that up properly, shall I? Because that's the bag I'm in.
I burn my fingers on my coffee pot. My toast is cold, my orange juice is hot. I could
could start over, I'd really rather not. Same thing would happen again, 'cause that's the bag I'm in. Miss my connection, I'm late for work again. Ain't seen the sunshine since I can't remember when. They'll drop the atom bomb the day my ship comes in. You know I just can't win, 'cause that's the bag I'm in. The other day I was walking down the street, whistling the blues to the tapping of my feet. Some woman come out and call the cop on me. It happens every time, 'cause that's the bag I'm in. Miss my connection, I'm straight for work again. Ain't seen the sunshine since I can't remember when. They'll drop the atom bomb the day my ship comes in. You know I just can't win, 'cause that's the bag I'm in. I burned my fingers on my coffee pot. My toast is cold, my orange juice is hot. I could start over, I'd really rather not. You know I just can't win.
Yeah. She gone. known to dress to my wife. I had to get away to get some living out of life. Hey, hey, where she said, hey, hey, hey. Getting, she's the woman I love, but she ain't home. Chicken on back, chicken on back, chicken on back. I jumped in the yellow cab ahead of my home. I've been to New York City and I've been alone. I jumped up the walk and I walk up the stairs looking for my baby, but she wasn't anywhere. Hey, hey. Where that woman said, hey, hey, hey. Get to, she's the woman I love and she ain't home. Chicken on back, chicken on back, chicken on back.
Back in those days, everything was simpler and more confused. One summer night, going to the pier, I ran into two young girls. The blonde was called Freedom, the dark one, Enterprise. We talked, and they told me the story.
Now listen to this. I'll tell you about Texas radio and the big beat. Soft, driven, slow and mad like some new language. Reaching your head with the cold, sudden fury of a divine messenger. Let me tell you about heartache and the loss of God, wandering, wandering in hopeless night. Out here in the perimeter, there are no stars. Out here, we is stoned immaculate.
Just no way to live.
These are the psychedelic sounds of 88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park.
We'll be right back. it's my it's a fortune teller. Trying to fill my soul with love, it's the sweetest labor. Look at the happiness inside in a winter's morning, rearranging the baptize. It's a fortune teller. Ah, 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 ah. Ah, ah, it's a
FM 88 WMUC FM College Park. Dominic with you. I think it slipped. Something slipped into queue and you didn't hear it. I think it was the beginning of The Wales, which is in the background right now from the Mermen's album Krill Slipping. My fingers are not working properly today. Yeah, judgment may have taken a back seat too, but that's just the way it goes. The Wales from Mermen's. Slipping from San Francisco, California, actually from the Bay Area. At the bottom of the set, Purple Overdose from their album Reborn, circa 1968, with It's a Fortune Teller. Sailing from Yesterday's Children, their first album, simply entitled Yesterday's Children, and Stoned Immaculate, the name of the show today, from Jim Morrison's release, American Prayer. Posthumously released in 1978, that album, poetry by Jim Morrison and backing music by The Doors. Chicken, before that, from Quicksilver Messenger Services album, Coming Through. And the keyboardist on that album, yes, his name is Chuck Stakes. I hope that's just a nickname. Fresh Garbage, before that, from Spirit, from their first album, 1967. And that's The Bag I'm In. Started that set from H.P. Lovecraft, their first release, simply titled H.P. Lovecraft. Not sure why they named the band after an author and poet who was at times a pretty notorious racist, but nonetheless a great band. To his credit, H.P. Lovecraft did turn away from racism towards the end of his life, which he only passed away at, I think, at the age of sometime in his mid-30s, maybe. The poet H.P. Lovecraft. And before that, To My Friend, the Electric Candle theme song from Mountain's album Climbing. And of course, while we were off the air, before we went on, and it was internet only for you guys that are tuned in the internet, Kill for Peace from the Fugs' first album. 301-314-8800 is a number up at the studio. Dominic with you here. Let's get back into it with some Rod Jarcy from Baltimore, Maryland. Up next, stick around. FM 88 is WMUC-FM, College Park. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio. Thank you.
Yeah. from what we've seen.
Oh, what do I see? And when I look outside my window, so many different people to be. That it's strange, so strange. You got to pick up every stitch to rabbits running in a ditch. As I look over my shoulder, but
want you in my heart, and nobody else. When I feel we were born, I can't take no less. Take all your things and go far away. Yeah. You can take all your birds and rings, but don't go away, babe. Change your dress, but you won't get far.
The was struck with the curse of the witches, blackened and evil. They were then proved and condemned by the Quakers and Puritans. I thought our branches and sprouts were ever clear, but one said she would leave. Then with a question expression she asked, do you believe? She was sentenced by her accusers to be secretly burned to the stake until but as the years went by, everything got so much better for me. I found a wife who had my child. They were perfect healthy and we got so wealthy. One strange thing happened though, as my daughter reached 6 years old, she had trouble getting along with one boy who sang the song. She then wished that he would die. And
I'm behind me, I'll have to wait if Bob and Bobby.
Thank you. see you run away. Girl, you gave me something to know. In my mind, it's you I'm thinking of.
FM 88, WMUC-FM, College Park. Dominic with you here, hanging out on a beautiful Saturday afternoon, 68 degrees in downtown College Park, the official WMUC temperature. So get outside, enjoy it, because, well, tomorrow is actually going to be the same. But like the last few days, it's been extremely hot, and now we're nice and seasonal, I should say. In the background, the James Gang with Ya Dig, from the album Funk number 49, I believe also appeared on the album Thirds. Of course, Joe Walsh on Vibes. Don't Lose Your Mind at the bottom of the set from the Galaxy 4, from a 7-inch single circa 1967. And Tree Pie from the Orange Alabaster Mushroom. Now, that is a more recent band out of Canada, but you might confuse them with a band from maybe 1968 or 69. But get a chance to check out our Orange Alabaster Mushroom. Excellent ensemble. Curse of the Witches from Strawberry Alarm Clock from their 68 release called Wake Up, It's Tomorrow. And a 7-inch single from the Castaways, who gave us a few pop songs. This is a B-side called Just On High. And I'll Be Creeping from the group Suck, from their album Time to Suck, a South African band, circa 1969, 1970. And Season of the Witch, Vanilla Fudge, from the Psychedelic Sunday compilation, and from Frigid Pink's release, self-titled release, Frigid Pink, with Music for the People. Gandalf with their cover of a Tim Hardin song, Hang On to a Dream, from their 1968 self-titled release. And a group that unfortunately formed, put out some great music, and then broke up. Rod Jarcy from Baltimore, Maryland, with Kai, K-A-I, from their only release called Pearls. 301-314-8800 is the number up at the studio. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio, 3 to 6 p.m. Saturday afternoons. Let's get back into it with Abstract Sound on FM 88.
night. I turn around, everything's alright.
Pardon the Slip of the Finger on 88.1 WMUC-FM in College Park. This is Thunder Mother.
Boogie music got some crazy sounds. You might even turn your head around. It's when I'll turn your head around. When I heard it on the radio, you know I fell out on the floor. You know you'll fall up on the floor. It's when I'll take you up. It's when I'll drag you down. We're talking about music, sweet soul music. Once you get the
though it makes right-wing reactionary talk show hosts pound their fists on the table whenever I say it. This is 88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park.
policeman says, come work for me.
Work,
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 work. He'll make
work.
88.1 WMUC-FM, College Park.
Thank you.
Now, I am here just scrambling for the next song, which I did manage to find, by the way. I'm just a little uncoordinated today, but I'll get it together. You might have heard some miscues in the background of my fingers not exactly hitting the right button. As Matt of Matt's Garage, our former chief engineer, once said, as he was held his index finger up in the air, and he said, "Sometimes this finger doesn't work quite right." The Goodbye in the background right now from the Mermen's album Krill Slipping. Actually, their very first album, which was a kind of a compilation of items that they had released even going back almost 10 years prior. The All-Seeing Eye before that from Dark Fog from the album DF3. And the Mizmaids from the excellent British band called the Bevis Frond from the Auntie Winnie album, the Mizmaids from Bevis Frond. Capital, K-A-P-I-T-A-L, from the Soul Jazz Orchestra. More of a recent release on the album Manifesto. And Boogie Music from Thunder Mother, the album No Red Rowan, circa 1971. And Abstract Sound gave us from a 7-inch single, I'm Tryin'. And You Dig, of course, was the previous talkover piece from the James Gang's album, Funk number 49. Speaking of maybe like Stoned Immaculate, I do have a rather recent piece from Blue Wave Theory. And I'm looking for it. There we are. Off the Superstorm album. Something called Hay Burner. I'll let you figure it out. FM 88, WMUC FM in College Park. Dominic with you here. This is Electric Candle Radio till about 6 p.m. 30 minutes to Dave. Dave's Record Collection takes good care of you till 10, and at which time Punk Punk Goose happens to close off Saturday the Right Way, hosted by Sean the Suspect. Stick around. FM 88, WMUC.
Thank you. got my magic potion. Soon you're gonna really feel fine. Once it happens, you will see things you never saw before. How do you feel? I feel fine. How do you feel? I feel fine. Upon my soul.
FM 88, WMUC-FM, College Park, Primordial Undermined. Thank you. FM 88, WMUC-FM in College Park. Dominic with you here, hanging around on a beautiful Saturday afternoon, just closing things out for the day. And polishing off the show is Primordial Undermined from their album Loss of Effect. With Breathe Deep. "3D Melody" at the bottom of the set from Stereolab's album Mars Audiac Quintet, and "Magic Potion" from Open Mind, the Open Mind album, circa 1969, and "India" from the Psychedelic Furs' first album of 1979-1980, and Strasenska 612 from the Heliosequence album Complex of 2000, and Hayburner started that set off. With Blue Wave, from Blue Wave Theory's newest release called Superstorm. Stick around for Dave up next right here on FM 88. Called Superstorm. Stick around for Dave up next right here on FM 88. WMUC. I'm going to close it out with the ethereal sounds of Primordial Undermined.
Thank you. Thank you.